are the things I do. This is my playhouse, and you're just living in it.
Patton, as much as it pains me, sometimes when the heart wants change, you must listen to it. Is this appealing to you at all?
Logan, is that a cat hoodie?
I thought this might be less cumbersome while still catering to your eccentric standards.
You got me a gift! Oh my goodness, I love it!
See, now look what I've done, but don't blame me because I can't tell where I come from. And running is something that we've always done well, and mostly I can't even tell what I'm running from. I'm from the pity, from responsibility, run from the country and run from the city.
I lost? Well, that's just totally the best!
Standotsukai!
Huh?
Standotsukai!
I know that might be hard to swallow. This hurts you just as much as me. But when this song is sung, then you and I'll know that you're just a nobody.
I like girls who like girls, yeah, yeah. I like girls who like girls. They're so pretty. I'm not talking about boys, I'm talking about girls. They're so pretty with their button-up shirt.
Pull the lever for fun, you'll fire, then you just run.
Fire drill.
You are saying then is that I specifically chose to work together with Hifumi. The idea that I would choose to spend any amount of time interacting with him, that I would.
You have the
from
nothing at all.
Roderick, can you explain what you're doing in this photo?
That's not me.
That's not you?
Nope.
Welcome to the show. And like it or not, it's time to play a game. Let's play a game. We don't want you to go. Cause like it or not, you'll never.
Someone's at the door.
You want to answer it this time?
More than anything.
Don't oversell it. Act natural.
Come on, you're giving me advice?
Hello, I'm with the U.S. Census Bureau. Time for a few... Oh, my God!
Hi.
How many people live here?
I want a golden ticket. I want a golden ticket!
And then a worker stood, and in her hand a panacea. A golden ticket on display, and what did sweet Veruca say?
There.
Yes.
Buy me North Korea.
Oh, and Veruca says...
Stab! You don't like stab, stab, stab? Should it sound more fleshy? Like... Fine. Ibuki accepts that challenge with the power of technology.
Yo, I'm feeling like Floyd in this Mayweather.
It takes so much effort to produce a smile these days.
When I first met you, I thought you were weird and annoying. And you are.
Gundam Tanaka. Regardless of good or evil, there's no deceit in upholding one's conviction. What is it, my four dark devas? There is no need to fear. In this world, I am only a temporary visitor.
You remember one time I liked you?
No.
Good, cause never happened.
Yesterday I heard you say you lost, but life has gone away. It got me thinking, I think I feel a similar way. And that's sad, that's sad. So let's make a decision, start a new religion. Yeah, we're gonna build a temple to our love. Orgiastic dances, nymphs and chances. Yeah, we'll be the envy of the gods above. I'm feeling devious.
Looking glamorous.
Let's get mischievous and polyamorous. Wine and women and wonderful vices. Welcome to the cult of.
And nothing hurts anymore. I feel kind of free. We're still the kids we used to be.
Mocha caramel latte chino made with skim milk, no whipped cream. Please put that in a grande cup, but use the same amount of coffee that you'd put into a tall. That way there's about an inch of extra room on top to stir in my own nutmeg without spilling.
She said it's for all the right reasons, baby. Don't care about grades, just call me your lady. If I pass this quiz, will you give me your babies? Don't call me crazy.
You have the
wish I off myself instead. Wish I was never born. Ah, 'cause Michael, who's a loner, so he must be a stoner. Rides a PT Cruiser. God, he's such a loser. Michael Bryan Solo.
Perhaps you have simply forgot what you signed. Oh, honestly, did you not read the colony policy that defined you as company property? That wavers your say in autonomy. The conglomerate's got you in lock and key. We put the dollar.
You would not believe your eyes. You would not believe your eyes. You would not believe your eyes. You would not believe your eyes.
Obvious. Talking with my lawyer, she said, where'd you find this guy? I said, young people fall in love with the wrong people sometimes.
Some mistakes get made, that's alright, that's okay. You can think that...
Did. You go...
I don't laugh like that.
Puppies wearing sunglasses.
Dang it.
All right, important question for our friendship. When you go to the movie theater, do you ask for extra butter or regular butter or no butter?
I put Skittles, not Skittles, M&M's with the popcorn.
All right, I'm going to remove George from this call.
Hold on, please.
Happy ever after did exist. I wish to be...
What happened, Louis? Oh, you're losing connection. You got disconnected.
No!
I am Celestia Ludenberg. Checkmate?
Don't make me laugh, you idiot!
Isn't it nice that they're being so nice to us? If I'm not mistaken, I think they might like us.
Are we lucky to be here?
Stop moving, they're taking a picture.
Smile for the camera, Evelyn.
If there's a fire you're trying to douse, you can't put it out from inside the house. I'm in the cabinet, I am complicit in watching them grabbing at power and kissing. If Washington isn't gonna listen to disciplined dissidents, this is the difference, this kid is out!
Oh! This immigrant isn't somebody we chose!
And that silly little creature isn't wearing his ring.
And she doesn't play piano, or dance, or sing. No, she doesn't compare.
But she still breathes air.
Who cares? Yes. Unimportant.
Overrated.
Overblown. If only he could...
Like, what was I meant to do?
What was she meant to do?
But what was I meant to do?
Sorry, not sorry about what I said. I'm just trying to have some fun. Don't worry, don't worry, don't lose your head.
For the record, I did not expect this. I really thought that it would be a harder sell. I came up with this plan at 4 a.m. on Interstate 10. How was I to know that it would work so well? For the record,
I don't need you to respect me, I respect me. I don't need you to love me, I love me. But I want you to know you could know me if you change your mind.
Hey babe, who's the prettiest girl on the planet?
Ooh, probably Jennifer Aniston.
What?
You're not gonna say me?
Have you seen Jennifer Aniston?
Yes.
And have you seen yourself?
Yes.
It is a clear answer on who's prettier.
Are you crying?
No, I'm fine.
Choose between SpongeBob and all the money I have in my pocket. Which would you take?
That depends. How much money are we talking about?
Mr. Krabs!
62 cents!
I'll take the money!
Mr. Krabs!
RPG!
wish we never met. We broke up on Pico chat, crying on my DS. Coming to a birthday party for one of your friends. But now that this is over, I can hate them, I don't have to pretend.
What do people scream when they see you coming? You know, like, look out, here comes
Susan.
Really?
Susan! Ooh, I just scared myself. That is scary.
You smell just like vanilla. You taste like buttercream. You're filling up my senses with empty calories.
Please don't go, please don't go. I love you so, I love you so. Please break my heart. Please don't go. I'll eat you all. I love you so, I love you so, I love you so. Please don't go.
Hello, my name is Ibuki Miyota. Even if it might be evidence, rules are still rules. Too salty! If it wasn't the window, then what broke to make that sound? This is... It's blood! It's blood! I definitely heard Teru Taro's voice. It's handsome. I like his face.
Stop there and let me correct it. I wanna live a life from a new perspective. You come along because I love your face. And I'll admire your expensive taste.
How are you doing today, Jasmine?
But you did this for what?
Why not?
Why?
Why not?
Why though?
I wish there was a piano here. I would play you a song to help you cheer up. A pretty song to play for you. Oh, like Clair de Lune by Debussy. It's a soothing song that calms.
I'd rather die hot than live ugly, so if this is gonna take 10 years off my life, I don't care. I don't wanna be old anyway. Old people are ugly.
I love you. I warned you.
Just offhand to my mom, I was like, I want a ghost friend. And she said, make one. I don't think she thought that through because in my mind, my mom just gave me the okay, go ahead to commit murder.
Oh, darn, you're not in a coma. It's okay, I covered for you. Told them you fell down the stairs. They totally bought it. You're an accident waiting to happen in those heels.
What happened to him?
Hold my hand. Now!
Let's go.
Look, everyone! We're holding hands!
You won't leave me, creepy girls. You're just my style. Blood red lipstick, you don't smile. Falling victim to your fantasies.
I just wanna feel something. I just wanna feel.
I just wanna feel something, I just wanna feel.
Welcome to my casino, lads. Are you down for a deal tonight? Let's see if the luck is in your hands. If you're ready, come on and roll the dice.
Snake eyes.
Beg on your knees, you can't flee. Bring those contracts to me.
You're gonna be fine on the other side.
Die, you're all gonna die, you're all gonna die.
I can't help but repeat myself. I know it's not your fault. Still lately I begin to shake for no reason at all.
P-O-P-P-Y, I'm Poppy.
But he sang louder and louder inside the house. And no, I couldn't get him out. So I trapped him under a cardboard box. Stood on it to make it stop. Beeped at the bird and above the din. I said, that's the last song you'll ever sing.
But I took your hand, promised I'd withstand any blaze you blew my way. Cause something inside it solidified, and I knew I'd always stay. You can build me up, you can tear me down, you can try.
Princess Peach, shut up! If you play, shut up! Shut up! Shut up! If you play, shut up!
I just want to hear Jewel.
And I want to hit my dad for leaving, but if you play as Princess Peach in Minecraft or Mario Kart, if you play as Princess Peach in Mario Kart, your foot fungus will go away.
Come sit with us in the palace. There's a room waiting for you. Come on. Just let us adore.
confession to make. We made up those songs on the spot.
Also, we killed a man together 6 years ago in Nebraska.
We wanted to feel like God.
My husband, the inventor of Hot Topic, would be too pleased to hear about this.
I would react badly to the slightest hint of hesitation. He'd been awkwardly to suit my mood, no word from his defense. I'd cry knowing how my tears felt like acid burning through his skin. Pushed every little button but the right one that would let me in.
Shuichi, you play my heart better than I play the piano.
Kaede?
Please, call me your sweetheart.
Sweetheart.
Did you know that people with guilty consciences are more easily startled by loud noises? I'm sorry, I don't know why that went off. Anyway, just an interesting science fact.
Excitements to see me to my
baby. We built this house on memories. Take my picture now, shake it till you see it. And when your fantasies become your legacy,
there's truly no way to describe the feeling of seeing your favorite anime character pass away. Welcome to WatchMojo.com, and today we're counting down our picks for the top 10 saddest deaths in anime. Number 10.
At least you found me entertaining. You actually liked me, didn't you? What am I doing? Why do I want to hurt you so bad? I'm supposed to be a friend.
Stewie? Welcome to Pillow World, Bri. Let me get up and greet you. There we go. How you doing?
I die.
realize that no one has been treating you well.
What you think. No.
What I was for what you wanted me to be. I followed your direction, did everything you asked. I hope it makes you happy, cause there's just no turning.
Miss Satan, I'm so happy. If I could eat you up, I really could. You know what I'd like to do, Miss Satan. What I dream, if the business stays as good, where I'd really like to go in a year or so.
I got so sick of being on my own. Now the devil won't leave me alone. It's almost like I found a friend who's in it for the bitter end.
Everywhere I go, I keep her picture in my wallet like,
take a look at my boyfriend.
My friend,
he's the only one I got. Not much of a boyfriend.
Boyfriend,
I never seem to get along.
I'm not angry anymore. Well, sometimes I am. I don't think badly of you. Well, sometimes I do.
Beat me up, beat me down. Mess me up beyond no recognition. For what it's worth, I'd do it again. With no consequence, I will do it again.
And hey, you, don't you think it's kinda cute that
I
die right inside your arms tonight? That I'm
I'll fake God today. Hop up on the clock and watch the world decay.
Yeah.
Got a death wish, push to start. Smash your windows, key your car. I might have to go katana all up in your drama. Got a death wish, yeah.
Now there is nothing you can do that I have not already done to myself. Whoa. Never wanted to dance with nobody, not you.
You know I really like hanging out with ya.
Oh, I like hanging out with you too.
I think I really wanna kiss ya.
Wait, really?
Yeah, but I don't wanna scare ya.
Oh no, it's cool.
And next thing I know, Sarah took me to the bathroom.
No.
What do you mean no?
I mean no. You want to hear it in Spanish? No.
wearing? What are you wearing?
Good afternoon, miss. You are my second victim. First one was trouble. Not to worry, cause I fixed him. Shh, not a word, cause you won't be heard when I have your life in my hand.
Yes, it's you.
And would you stop taking pictures of yourself? Your sister's going to jail.
I know I've got a big ego. I really don't know why it's such a big deal, though.
Take her to the moon for me, okay?
Why would you ever care?
My diamonds in my pound. I said thank you, I'm convicted of armed robbery.
Girl, why are you crying?
My boyfriend was cheating on me.
Oh my god, how did you find out?
I saw him kissing a girl at Applebee's.
Applebee's? Girl, that was me. I guess I took your man. Oopsie.
Look at you, strawberry blonde, fields rolling on. I love it when you call my name. Can you hear the bumblebee swarm watching your arm? I love it when you look my way. Look at you, strawberry blonde.
If the human body doesn't get water, it will die.
I hate to break it to you, but this is not water.
No, but it's a liquid.
Nobody thinks what I think.
I'm gonna burn my house down into an ugly black. I'm gonna run away now and never look back. I'm gonna burn my house down into an ugly black. I'm gonna run away now and never run away now.
Now, let me add a little bit of spice to that.
Which is why we're going to escape, so we can hopefully grow together.
I'm looking forward to it, Kaede. I want us all to meet again, and I'll work hard to make that happen.
This is my parade!
It's all messed up, I don't care. Cause what fun is there in ever making sense? Did I get lost along the way? Lose my mind for a new identity?